such a friend can be. The greatest friend I had was hidden long from me above the mountains cold and wide. That sacred tree whose bark I touched, whose leaves did tell to me the ancient tales that made me sure such a friend. To sing where I may go, to sing among the green, green hills, and where the waters flow, waters from that wondrous well. That's right.